No, it's not. Oh my God, we spend more than that. So I'm going to change my last name finally. I've only waited a year, right? I mean, it's so funny because it is only, what, 4 days before our... Wait, we got married the 25th. So that would be the 22nd. 3 days. 3 days before our 1 year anniversary. Social Security office finally gets me in so I can change my last name. I've tried in the mail and they kept returning my stuff. And I finally, like, I lost it. And the Dallas area one, or the Grand Prairie office, kept giving me the runaround. You know, you're on the wait list, but we're doing refugees first, blah, blah, blah. So now I'm like, I'm just going to call Cleburne, which is about an hour and 15 to an hour and a half away from us, just so I can change my last name. And they called me the same day and made the appointment less than a week later. So I am so excited because I am finally going to be Crystal Tool legally with Social Security and stuff. So anyway, but see, I didn't have time to really curl my hair. So I'm trying these out to see how they work. Because I didn't want to like take too much time this morning. And I didn't want to get up early. I kind of slept in. And I kind of like stayed in bed and watched the videos. So anyway, so I was time wasting this morning instead of getting ready. So I'm wearing little, Velcro rollers on my hair, just on the crown. And are mainly just the bangs, not really the crown. Because the crown would include this part. So anyway, this is me. And Ryan, and I'm wearing my cat dress with my monster boots. So anyway, have a great Wednesday. Happy hump day. And I can't even talk. We'll catch y'all later on another video that Ryan's gonna do. Which one are you doing today? He's gonna open one of his hot toys, right?
Probably.
It's gonna be a hot toy, so stay tuned.